Oh, that sounds sweet.
That's it.
What's it?
That's the line I've been looking for. Sweet home Alabama.
It's certainly catchy, but for one, you're not even from Alabama. And two, don't you think that's going to give off the wrong connotation?
What do you mean?
Sweet home Alabama.
Yeah, and?
What is Alabama known for?
Oh.